This is a hymn called "The Sands of Time Are Sinking" with a arrangement done by Phillip Palmertree, and it's one of my favorite arrangements, one of my favorite hymns, so I hope you enjoy it. The sands of time are sinking, the dawn of heaven breaks, the summer morn I've sighed for, the fair sweet morn awakes. Dark, dark had been the midnight, but day's is at hand, and glory, glory dwelleth in Emmanuel's land. The King there in his beauty, without a veil is seen. It were a well-spent journey, the sand that's lay between. The Lamb with his fair army doth on Mount Zion stand, and glory, glory dwelleth in Emmanuel's land. O Christ, well of love, the streams on earth I've tasted, for deep I'll drink above. There to an ocean's fullness his mercy doth expand, and glory, glory dwells. Bride eyes not her garment, but her dear bridegroom's face. I will not gaze at glory, but on my King of grace. Not at the crown he giveth, but on his pierced hand. The Lamb is all the glory of Emmanuel's land. Oh, I am my beloved's, and my beloved is mine. He takes this poor vile sinner into his house of wine. I stand upon his merit, I know no other stand, not even where glory dwelleth in Emmanuel's name. Thanks a lot for listening.